makes a fortune selling these to the other hamsters back in the cage. I guess you can't say his eyes are bigger than his stomach.